As a magician, it's never my intention to deceive. But in order to truly amaze an audience and create a sense of intimacy and true human connection, you must have complete control. Control of what they see, what they think, and how they feel. Control of every aspect of their world. But offstage, if you can't relinquish that control and simply give in to all the spontaneity and magic of real life, everything can come crashing down.